What's up, guys? So right now, we're at Panda, and we're getting drive-thru. And I went to Best Buy. We're in the Burbank Empire. I went to Best Buy to get a case for my tablet. And they said we have it, but we're sold out right now. And then I went to Target, same plaza. They said we don't carry Samsung covers. We only carry Apple. Apple is more popular. That's literally what the worker said. Apple is more popular. So they didn't.
So it's gonna be $7.74 for your plate. Thank you. Give me one second.
So they didn't have it. Target didn't have it.
Did you? Excuse me.
So, what, mom? Best Buy said come in a couple days and we'll probably have.
Did you understand like the rice and then?
I'm sorry?
Did you get it rice and then chami?
Yeah, yes, half rice, chami, yeah. Kung pao teriyaki sauce on the side, right?
Thank you.
So, Mom Jung.
Chita,
the foodie over there.
Oh.
She thought.
Oh, it's right
there.
There
you go. You also have a dinner for me there, okay?
Thank you.
Take care. Thank you,
guys.
So,
excuse me.
What?
Can I have hot sauce?
Hot sauce and soy sauce?
Two?
Three.
Three of them? Sauce?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're crazy.
That's
I don't need anything spicy.
So Best Buy said, well, you could come in a couple days. So in a couple days, we're gonna come see if they have it. If not, I'm gonna order it online. So I just came back from the Best Buy and Target. And I think I decided to just order it online. I ordered it online. The case, I just ordered it on eBay. And now I think I'm just gonna watch a movie or something. Either watch a movie or play CSGO. I'm probably gonna watch a movie then play CSGO. So my cousin Avo came, and as you could see right now, it's dark. When I left Target, it was kind of sunlight. It was around like 6, and then he came, and now it's 1 o'clock, and now we're just sitting. We don't know what to do. We're very bored. We played some CSGO. We watched some YouTube videos. We watched a movie, but now we're bored. Hey, did you finish that movie? Yeah? Did you like it? I didn't like it whatsoever. What movie was it? What was it called? I forgot the name. I forgot the name. But yeah, now I think I'm gonna watch one of my movies. Cause I watched some of his movie and I didn't like it, so I stopped watching it. Okay, let's go to notes. Today would be nice. I have a list of like movies to watch. Oh, you watched Point Break. So let's take Point Break off of the list. Okay, there we go. So these are the movies I want to watch. Mike Epps, blah blah blah. Whenever you type up Mike Epps, it already shows up. Too High, American Hero, and the Ridiculous 6 on Netflix. Is that spelled right? RIDICULOUS. Yeah, it is. It is. So, which one should I watch right now? Right at this moment. Oh, you want to watch Mike Epps? It's a little comedy and scary at the same time. Okay, we might watch a movie, maybe. I don't know.
Guys, so right now, it's, what time is it off?
2:40.
It's 2:40, and now we're gonna go to sleep. Good night, Alvaro.
Good night,
he's gonna sleep in my brother's room, right there, since my brother's not here. Now I'm gonna sleep in my room. So like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.